Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Valtery is in the pits. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Green flag.
brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari continued to extend the gap at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.